it's out. Mm-hmm. Oh God, just go and remove that blood. Okay, say thank you. Thank you. Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Caroline Kenny, guys. In case you're watching for the first time, please, please consider subscribing, guys. Don't forget about smashing that red word there. Yeah. Kindly, guys, I'm at home and everything is wow. You know, feeling like it's a long time I've not been home. So I came yesterday and everything is like wow. So, like, you know, that feeling of being at home. Oh God, I didn't know how you feel when you're just at home. Or is it me alone that you feel like extremely happy? You know, as you see, I mean, less so because I just want to work. I just want to wash. You know, as you can see, everything can see like sitting room. I'm in sitting room and I want to do some cleaning, guys. But I just, before I do the cleaning, you know, guys, children have been running to me. Like, you know, they know me, like, they call me doctor at home. I don't know, and I'm not a doctor, but I appreciate that. You know, I like removing teeth. I don't know if you fear removing someone's teeth. But for me, it's kind of easy. You know, like when I have nails and I do this, I find it easy. So children have been like, Caro has come, she'll remove her teeth, Nini. Yeah, guys, and this is my sister, guy. Say hello, guy. Let me see. Oh, God, she hasn't tapped it. I've removed one. And there is... Gari na tingika tena?
Ha, ako.
Ako na, because she's really, I'm going to remove her. Okay, she has woken up and today is Saturday. I'm going to do a cleaning in the house and blah, 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 guys. But being at home, guys. I'm telling you, being at home is a nice moment because if you haven't been home, kindly visit your home. Sometimes visit, you know, I came to visit. I could have shown you everything, but I'm just going to do cleanliness. And cleanliness with you guys today, Saturday. And being Saturday, we're Adventist. We have to walk Tara cleanliness, guys. And I'm a lady. Like, I'm going to do cleaning with you guys. Guys, stay tuned. I'm so happy I'm home. I'm really happy, guys. Enjoy the video with me. And there is more videos. Let me show you on sitting room. Just let's go out. Okay. Let me show you the our sitting room. Kindly. Yeah, guys. Yeah. Okay, guys, this is the sitting room. Our favorite sitting room. We don't know you don't kutandika ina kikorokoy song. Kutandika, there is a way they okay. We don't use the because children are there. This is I'm just like taking you through. This is our dining table, guys. Hey, do you have to have a dining table? You know, everything is just like I have to do it, guys. This is a dining table, a beautiful sitting room, but it's rearranged. I'm going to make it with us beautiful curtains, guys. I'm so proud that we have. Beautiful. Thanks to our mama and baba. They did these. The beautiful curtains, guys. I love them. And this sitting room. And this everything. How you know, we love our pussy guy. Oh, God. Paka, a cat. You know, I may talk different. Oh, God. Love our pussy sometimes. How are you? This, it has been my... It's mine. I know I love it. You know, it feels nice when you do this. Wow. We love really cats. At home, a cat is the best pet we have. Rather than okay, me, I like dogs. I love dogs. I love cats. At the same time, but I love this. You know, I know I was okay. Previously, I was sleeping with this animal. And then I was like, my mother was like, you're sleeping with cats, Nini. But I love our cat. So beautiful. How do you see it? How do you see a cat? It's a male. Doesn't give birth, guys. It's a male cat. It's a male cat. Okay, we are not the cats. I'm just showing you. And this is our simple sitting room. And I'm going to arrange. You know, it's dirty. I'm going to do everything. And that's view from... Yeah, you can see outside cows. So that you can know that I'm at home, guys. How could you know that I'm at home? This to be in home is just nice feeling, guys. Let me go back to work. And I've shown you around sitting room. I could have shown you everywhere, but it's so no. Being at home, sometimes it's dirty. Sometimes I don't have to show you until I do some cleaning so that it can be it can present itself. I don't think the door is open. Yeah, in the back door we have. Oh, this is now. A god. So you see, okay, I have this one. Mm-hmm. I have water. Oh, we went out. Oh, thank you so much. She has brought me these guys. What is this? My sister's brought me sweet. Thank you so much, mama. Thank you so much. Nimepeleka wapi omo? Thank you. Yeah. Hey guys, we have a homo and our duster. Okay, that's how we do cleaning. You know, most of you are like, use a lot. So, guys, stay tuned as we are going to clean us. Very beautiful sitting room. I like our sitting room. Is it not looking beautiful? You know, home reserve and it's looking like this. Okay. The TV is not working, guys. To the demon because of the children, because they are disturbing everyone. Okay, guys, let's go back. Wash, let's do the cleaners, guys. Guys,
that's my sister catching the camera sometimes.
Oh, you know, my sister is like, she wants to do everything that I'm doing.
Pepito.
Pepito, when you know how to catch the camera, then I go to the other room. There is a dirty room. Guys, let me take you the truth. No, home, they don't move shoes. So, like, imagine, though you have done this work, someone will come just to shoes. And, like, and you'll be like, he or she will be like, Songa ni pite. You know, we understand home, guys. guys, I'm done washing the sitting room. I'm done. Look, sitting room has got a lot of visitors when it's Saturday. So let me arrange it faster, faster, so that I can go to the other rooms then. This is the dining table. Good girl. And that's everything is done, guys. Yeah, we have done cleaning. It was not that dirty, but there's a room. Oh, God. So we are going to shift to another room. I think it's... Okay, you don't spread. It is spreading because of children now. Children have closed the school, you know. Most of the time, come and sit. So it'd rather be like this, no? It's not that bad. It's okay. Guys, okay, I don't know if you're going to that room so that we can clean up together. And that is how I did job at home. I love job. I love home. I love home. God, bring me fast. Let me just hold it a camera for a while. Let me assist you. Guys, there's nothing in the fridge. That's why you know home reserve. Nothing in the fridge, and the fridge is just off. Because there's nothing still. The fridge is just half. Okay, we are done. And this is just a simple sitting room, guy. It looks nice. I think it looks nice. According to, yeah, it looks amazing. That's a chimney. That's, wow. I love everything. So let's go to the other room, guys. I'm so happy, guys. Hey, guys. Hope you have enjoyed the video. Because I've got a lot of job and my phone is just going to off. No lights. No lights, and we're using tokens, guys. I hope you've enjoyed watching the video. Here I have to do more videos. I have work to do. So I don't want to be hard. A lot of videos, you know, I have a lot of to show you here at home. I will do everything. Everything is done. The real me in home and the real house and the real home. You see everything. You know, like, do you keep a battery? Imagine in a gas. Where or not? Imagine this is our home. And this is my dad. All this doing this. Battery. This is a tractor battery. And this is a gas. Imagine. You know, sometimes home, they don't arrange. They don't see the necessity of doing this riskiness. You know? Imagine this is a Honda. This is a bike with my brothers. And this is risky. But that's our home. That's our real home. That's how they keep everything. Anything, you know, being at home, home reserve, everything is rearranged. At least I'm trying to improve there. But they aren't. Okay, it's a matter of arranging. They don't know that much. Guys, this is just in our comp in the house. No, I've not gone outside. Just wanted to show you how I'm doing my cleaning and how a little bit cleaning and maybe I've not gone to utensils, but I just woke up because I started with sitting room. Okay, when you wash your house, okay, live alone there, towns, anywhere you live, in reserve, my friend, we start with sitting room. I really don't know if it's our behavior or it's all over, but we start with sitting room. Simply because, you know, some visitors normally come. We have visitors that visit regularly. So, okay, visitors, okay, sitting room is more respected in the home reserve. Guys, and you see outfit of the day. I mean, I listen. Oh God, I look like a mama for today, but it's only for today and tomorrow, maybe for some few days here. I'm at home. Yeah, guys, hope you've enjoyed watching the video. Kindly consider subscribing. Do not forget to subscribe, guys. You know, most of people watch and they don't subscribe. I'm begging you in. Please smash that red one and let's see each other in the next video. Bye-bye.